So let's go find that train exhibit.
Well, I made it to the art gallery, and through the window you can see some neon train. So you know it's in there, and it has to do with trains. Lovely. Let's look at our little model houses. Oh, that little water wheel. Working water wheel and everything. Wow. Little baby cars for little baby people inside their little baby houses. And they have outhouses. That is very detailed. I love that. There's my van. Yeah. Too many windows for me, but... And there's little people. There's a flag. A train yard for set-aside trains. There's a nice bridge. Our train's come back again. He's fast, little one. Tons of little baby cows. They're not babies, but you know, they're miniature. A handmade lake area. They have sunk the boats into some sort of resin or something to make a lake here. Boathouse. That's a shoe repair place. I don't know if you can see that. We've got coal, coke, fuel. I don't know what that is, but I could sure fuel myself up on some Coca-Cola right now. Sort of a recycling area may be going on. My car needs at least two tires. Should I grab two of those little? There's a store for me that says beer and wine on the sign. These are really cute buildings. And then we got a nice helicopter there. And a bunch of tanks. Now they would have transported some military vehicles on trains. Oh, there's the trains on the tanks on the trains. Right here. The trucks. So they're pulling into this military area. Norfolk Southern is one of the big trains for this area, so... U.S. Army Fort Wheeler is what this display was over here. Things are so cute. Now, if you're into cars, these are tiny cars, you would also enjoy this exhibit and looking at the various cars they have here. Very cool. There's a big gun. This is entering the military base, and there's a gate to get into the base right there. The film showing in the theater is Grumpy Old Men. And it's next to the Green Lakes Jewelers and Red Knapp, K-N-A-P-P, Diner. Mitzelfields, Isle of View, Exotic Books. Exotic Books? Oh my. And Jack Frost Ice Cream on one of those storage areas. Metal Gold Dairy Products. And we have a Farmers Union Feed and Seed. Very nice. Love these water towers. So thank you for joining me on this little train ride and this fun little train exhibit in the art gallery. And I'm going to go look at some of this train art, and I hope you have a good one, and I will see you next time. All right, bye.